The plan for today is me and Carl, after track practice one time, there was a phone charger on the ground and people were walking back and forth. We would just go, is that your phone charger? And just constantly repeat it over and over. So my idea is just say, is that your, and never finish the sentence and just see what people say and just keep repeating it until they go crazy. But I'm also craving Swedish fish and there's a gas station, so we're gonna go get some of those. Damn, I reparked and it's still ass. Honestly, Swedish fish, top 5 candy. You can't go wrong with them. Watch, I'll ask somebody in here. Gentlemen, we're doing a documentary, like top 5 candy. What are yours? Oh. Like, I have to go, Swedish fish are up there.
Oh, Swedish fish are definitely top 5.
Yeah, you're not rocking with Swedish fish?
The Sour Patch Kids, obviously.
Must have.
Mixed berry.
Mixed berry?
The trolley gummy worms, the sour gummy worms.
I like the trolley egg. I rock with those, yeah. Bad. Yeah.
You know, my favorite. A Kit Kat or Reese's Pieces.
Gotta throw some chocolate in there.
What's going on?
Top 5 candy.
Spot, you know.
God. Twix.
Twix number one?
Count as candy.
Number one.
Twix is number one. That's interesting to say the least.
I don't know.
M&M's? Peanut butter.
M&M's.
Mm. Peanut butter.
No.
I see where you're coming from. That's the only reason I came in here, so I'm gonna go get those. If they don't have them... Wait, dude. This is the only reason I got up in the morning and they're not here. Wait. How do you not have Sour Patch Kids? Or no, how do you not have Swedish Fish? Where? Oh, thank you, Carl. No? Come on, don't hate. Appreciate. You got peanut M&M's. A Sprite, though, that's respectable. Would you agree?
What?
It's a top 5 candy. Yeah. Not like peanut M&M over here. I'll just be buying the best candy of all time.
Oh, my niece would agree with you. $1.82.
Two for you.
$2.02.
Thank you.
Yep, definitely.
Thank you.
Yep, have a great day.
You too. Gentlemen.
It was good.
There you are.
Oh, dude.
Don't spend it all in one place, all right?
I won't. I'll save this one for
you. I'll see you, boys. Hey, it was first come, first serve. That was my bad. Next time, I got you. YouTube's been paying me well. I thought I'd share the wealth. It smelled like plastic.
Wow.
Interesting park job. It was mom's birthday this weekend. Big 5-0, she's 50, halfway to 100. So if this video comes out a little later, that's why. I was partying it up with her. Got crazy. It was a movie. Carl was there.
It was lit.
Shout out to Carl, though. Big dog. Think about it. If you weren't filming...
Videos
wouldn't be here. Every weekend, dragging him by the balls out of his house.
Dude, I'm so tired right now.
Thanks, Carl.
Excuse me. I just had a question. Is that your... Like, right there. Is that your... Or no? I saw it from a distance. I couldn't tell if that was your... This wouldn't be. No? Okay. Whose is it?
Not a clue.
I'll go try to see what it is. Hey, thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
Excuse me, could I just ask you a question?
What can I ask?
Is that your... Just right over there?
Is that what?
Your... Because it's been there for a while. I just don't know whose it is. I've been asking people, but...
I don't have anything over there. I'm not sure what you're pointing at.
Maybe it's not yours then?
I don't have anything over there.
Okay. All right. Well, thank you.
Uh-huh.
I'll try to find whose it is. Excuse me, ma'am.
Hi.
Is that your... Just right over there?
What?
Your... I've been looking at it for a while. I couldn't tell whose it was. I've been going around asking.
What is it?
Your...
What?
Just over there.
What is it?
I don't know. I have to...
No, it ain't mine. I'm just here.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Uh-huh.
I'll go try to figure out whose it is.
Yeah.
You've been a real help.
I don't know where it is.
I don't either.
Where is it?
It's just red. It's... I can't figure out whose it is.
Oh. It must be up there.
Okay. Thank you.
Mike's died. Well, one of them did. I'm gonna go cash out.
You're gonna have to speak up.
All right. I can speak up.
8942 for batteries.
Grind don't stop, baby. I'm gonna make this video.
They got me with the...
You are so disrespectful.
I was going for a yes and you clicked no.
How are you gonna live with yourself after that?
What's 33 cents gonna do?
Give the kids food.
Hey, I did this for you, Dylan.
What? You sent me 33 cents?
Yeah.
Or you just killed a kid from starvation. Yeah. Dumb.
All right.
Good luck sleeping tonight.
Now I gotta prove that I'm a good person.
I bet. There you go. There you go. Good job. You gotta round it up at least. Well, a dollar wouldn't hurt for killing a kid.
It's
12 cents or a dollar.
And I saved you 33 cents, yeah. So.
Oh.
A dollar.
Good job, Carl.
Excuse me. I just couldn't help but notice. Is that your... Just yonder, over there.
My what?
You just right there. It's your. Because I've been looking all over, and I swear I saw somebody that looks maybe like you. Do you have a twin?
No, I was just, I haven't been that way yet.
Oh, so that wouldn't be. Okay, that makes a little more sense. I appreciate it.
Okay, and.
One cup. I don't know. Thank you, Mom. So I thought I'd try the smoothie bowl thing that I saw on TikTok because I saw one video. Liked the video, and now that's all I see. I got thrown in the loop, and now I have to try it. I want to see, because he makes them look like they're super good and super thick. So that is what I'm going to be trying. 1/4 cup almond milk. Half of a frozen banana. Oop. Half a cup of fruit. Tropical blend for this bowl. Peanut butter. Half a tablespoon of chia seeds. Protein powder, ice, 3/4 cup. Now we blend. All right. No, more peanut butter than anything. You want to try it? Anybody? Takers? Come on in, please.
All right, we're gonna try it.
Monika, let the audience know.
Hello, I'm Monika.
How are we feeling on it? Would you?
It's not bad. You know what? This isn't bad. I like it.
All right.
Finished it.
All right, so there's a ditch down the road a little ways, and there's a bunch of water in it, and me and my brother have always, for like the past year and a half, wanted to skimboard in it, but it's absolutely crappy. It's like God is pissing from the sky right now. It is so bad, but we're gonna do it anyways.
It's bombing 40 degrees, feels like 31, with a slight 21 mile an hour winds out of the east direction. But, you know, we're gonna give it a shot. Why not? You know, we're already here. Slight rain, as you can see, a little mist. But there's a ditch. There's a bad boy of a ditch over there. Give it a little 360.
Mom, I think I'm gonna add like the Jackass music over it. If you're gonna be dumb.
You gotta be tough. When you get knocked down, you gotta get back up. I ain't the sharpest knife in the drawer, but I know enough to know. If you're gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough. I lit my brain with rot gut whiskey. Till my pain was chicken fried. And I had dudes with badges frisk me. Teach me how to swallow pride. I took it.
It wasn't that bad, like, once my whole body was numb. It still is, too.
And the water?
Disgustingly cold, taste disgusting, look disgusting. Didn't know what I was gonna step in, but I can't feel my lower half.
Post skimboard activities. We're in the shower right now. Fully clothed. I'd rate it a solid, honest, 9 out of 10. Pushing 10 too, because it's just fun, you know. We made it work, we made it happen. Oh, that is so hot.